Basically, I tell people that I'm this many. Alright, this is called my party dress. Did you see my party dress? This morning I was feeling dressy. Mother thinks I'll get it messy, but you cannot see where I have spilled. I spilled here, and here, and here, and here. No, that was on my other dress. John Michael stole my birthday cake, and Jenna Walker tried to take my crunch and munch. It wasn't fair. I grabbed the punch, I climbed the chair, but then I fell and punch went everywhere. On the floor, on her hair, on her shoes, in her hair. But it wasn't on my party dress. John Michael once made fun of soccer, so I shoved him in a locker. I play soccer and I play the flute. I do art and discover him and tumbling and t-ball, and I play piano every night. My dad says I'm a prodigy, but I think I would rather be the FBI or CIA, a secret spy who saves the day. And when I finish sitting in a play, Ode to Joy, Ancient Joe, Frere a Jacques, Allegro, the Punk of El Cannon, and also this song I wrote. Oh, la 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 la. It has words. It's really fun. And I wear a cape. Do you like my party dress? When I do pirouettes at Russell's, I buy all my clothes from Brussels. Dad says that's where Brussels sprouts are from. I've toured Brussels and Paris and Vienna, and this one time we pretended to go to Rome, but we went to Iceland. And in Iceland, my dad presided over an international corporate trade hearing. Oh, it's a secret. Don't tell anyone. We saw the Reykjavik Ballet. My dance class is on Saturday. Miss Laura and Miss Lisa say I'm much more bright than I appear. I shall say right, it's very clear that I'll be in the Nutcracker next year. As a mouse, then a marzipan, or a candy cane, or a marzipan, then a Russian, or an angel, then a